Oh, that was quick. I must be making a lot of noise. If you can see me, can I see you? Yep. Wait. I can see someone. There we go. That's who I wanted. A couple of your friends down there. I'm sure they'll want to come join the party. I'm not interested in you. I'll come get you, don't worry. I'm interested in you. Alright. Well, this looks interesting. Also seems a little shady. Let's do this. Go to Pinewood. Yeah, one hell of a flight ahead of us. I'll hit the brakes at about 20 kilometers. I'm glad it's daytime too, which is gonna be good. Okay, might have been a little early. Start heading down a little more aggressively. Alright, starting to get close. Oh, good. 5 kilometers. Activate VTOL. I think I see the wreckage. Get the landing gear down. Thank you for finally putting down the landing gear. The hell, man. Alright. Alright, we'll just put it down here. Alright, cool. Everything seems to be fine. Let's first go to this one. You know, collect what we can. Nah, this can't be it. Is it drugs? It is, isn't it? Uncut slam. It is drugs. Let's place it. Alright. Still got a feeling there's someone on board there. But let's go get this one. Oh, is this mission uncompletable because of this? Is that what I'm seeing here? I will find a way to trick it into letting me pick it up. Boom. Like I said, I'll find a way. I was just looking like a hawk through that doorway, trying to see if I could see a person in there. It's starting to be nighttime. Alright. Moment of truth. Live or die. Here we go. Hardest part. Well, I'm here for one thing. And one thing only. And it's not down. Dead bodies aren't really that comforting. But they're kind of better than live bodies. Not worth any money for me to search. Time to get the hell out. Been so many times where I end up on a Starfarer that's not derelict. I mean, it's derelict, but there's people on it all of a sudden. They always have the same first line. Hey! Followed by gunfire. And me running in fear. Hey, ship. Any time now. There we go. Is there landing spots down there? I'm gonna take that as a no. Well, actually, they apparently don't want to talk to me. All right. Fine then. There's other ways around this problem. Alright, now to unload and drop all the slam, uncut slam off. Pay me. Okay, good, you did. 12,000 AUEC plus bonuses. Yeah, plus bonuses meant anybody else I killed along the way, but nobody gave a shit about your drugs.